And the question is whether or not we should be in a position where you are. Why can't the experts say we know that this virus is in fact it's going to be? We know why all the drugs approved are not temporarily approved but permanently approved.
Yeah.